artist, Kelly Clarkson.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
They're going to set up, so you're going to tell us about your latest record, which went gold or...
I don't know.
You're so modest. We care because we're pathetic about that.
No, yeah, my management and label cares. Yeah, so I never keep up with it. I don't need to.
You don't.
Y'all do, so.
Yeah. Kelly is the most successful idol star of all time worldwide. You can give her a round of applause for that. And as far as I can tell, since she won that competition, she's never been idol.
No, I work way too much.
Little,
I like it. That was awesome. No, yeah, I'm very busy. I just came from rehearsals, tour rehearsals. So, yeah.
And tell us the song you're singing tonight.
This is Mr. Know-It-All. This is my first single from this record. I love that my face is really big behind me.
It's a little too large.
Pretty awesome.
That's a heck of a good photo, isn't it?
It's not photoshopped at all either, so there's that.
No, I don't think so. Are we ready to go? That's how I look. Ready?
This is Ava. This is my guitarist, one of my guitarists. Go ahead, give him an applause. He's really awesome. Okay. Do you want me to sing?
Yep.
Do you want to sing with me? Or
no,
you
I don't want to sing with
okay.
anybody.
All right.
Even you.
You had the opportunity to sing a duet. I'm just saying.
Take care. Kelly Clarkson.
Mr. Know-It-All, well, you think you know it all, but you don't know a thing at all. Ain't it something, y'all, when someone tells you something about you, think they know you more than you do, so you take it down.
You don't know the thing about me. shows.
Were you singing over there? Don't lie.
I watched it. I watched it all.
Okay.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Goodbye, all of you.